I've been booting in Provo since I moved here, about 1988.
How long I've been booting?
Shit. 3 years?
It's funny because they all seem like such, like, baddies. Like, when they come and, like, take it off, like, they're all, like, huge. And they just, like, walk up to your car, like, no, we need to take your debit card. And they're super, like, cool. Or, like, they attempt to be really cool and, like, hardcore.
You don't like the boot, you better watch where you're parking. Because I boot whenever, wherever, and however I want. The best advice that I can give to an aspiring booter today is just don't let them get you down. People think that we don't have feelings.
What I think about the booting system in Provo, anybody that does it, anybody that's associated with it, horrible people.
People think they can say whatever they want to a booter because they don't like what the booter does or who the booter's doing it to. It hurts. But you just hold it inside and bottle it up and hold it.
Girls, you be wit when you be riding through. Man, I ain't got nothing to prove. I paid my dues. Breaking the rules and stay fools while I'm taking it. Tell me who's your
people say man. Firefighters are heroes. Let me tell you, I'm the real hero. I'm out there 24, 25 hours a day putting these where people don't want them. Well, looky here.
Hello?
Yeah, I put it on your car. Mom. Mom! No, it's my job. It's my job! Booters often get a bad reputation. But there's a lot of good things come of booting. I met my first wife booting. I put a boot on her car. She come out and yelling and screaming. And I said, I like a fiery woman. I like it when she gets fired up. And I said, listen, you pay the fine and I'll take you out to dinner on the money.
You can't stop that.